The sub-Himalayan grasslands of Manas National Park are home to the last surviving population of the world's smallest pig, the pygmy hog. However, this vital habitat is facing continuous degradation and diversion for agriculture, resulting in decline of species populations. Under the Pygmy Hog Conservation Programme, Aaranyak and collaborators have reintroduced 116 captive bred pygmy hogs into the wild over the 10-year period up to 2018. Pygmy hog survival is intricately linked with the health of the grasslands. So along with captive breeding, the team is studying these habitats to manage them better. For the Habitats Trust grants, Aaranyak proposes to secure and restore the grassland habitats of Manas National Park through sustainable management practices in partnership with the government and the grassland-dependent communities. Under the project, they will conduct a comprehensive evaluation of habitat quality and test 9 different ways of maintaining these grasslands on separate patches across the landscape. They will also engage the local communities immediately outside the park to reduce anthropogenic pressures on the grasslands. Through these interventions, Aaranyak aims to put in place a long-term vision for the management and restoration of Manas grasslands and the species depending on them.